because I was shaking like a leaf, and I knew I had the DTs and stuff like that, and I was sweating. And then Jack came down the end of the bus again. He said, "Paul, look, this is it. If you're not going to get off the bus this time, you're finished with the Irish team. You'll never play for Ireland again."